Listen, this movement, this block, this touch, is a blending technique. Listen, why? Because I want to control the punch. I just don't want the punch to go by. I want to control it. I want to shift. And I want to, also, I can do what? I can shift the body. Yes? Right? Okay? So, this punch, I want to touch it. I want to raise it up in the air. Listen. Yes? Right? I want to raise it up in the air. I don't want it to get away. Right? So I can do a lot of things with it. I can do a lot of things with it, yes? So I don't want to lose contact with it. I want to stay with it. Movement. Yes? I can do what I want to do with it. If I control it, just movement, yes? Right? So just what I'm doing here, yeah? Raising it, touching, moving. Yes? I can.